warning signs and symptoms, early stages of prostate cancer. The prostate below the bladder, the hollow organ where urine is stored, and in front of the rectum, the last part of the intestines. Just behind the prostate are glands called seminal vesicles that make most of the fluid for semen. The urethra, which is the tube that carries urine and semen out of the body through the penis, goes through the center of the prostate. Prostate cancer begins when cells in the prostate gland start to grow out of control. The prostate is a gland found only in males. It makes some of the fluid that is part of semen. Symptoms. Prostate cancer may cause no signs or symptoms in its early stages. Prostate cancer that's more advanced may cause signs and symptoms such as trouble urinating. Trouble urinating or urinary hesitancy can occur in men at any age, but it is more common at an older age. An inability to urinate can eventually cause urinary retention, which is when you have reduced urination, and this can be dangerous. There are a number of possible causes for urinary hesitancy, so it is important to see your doctor if this is a problem. If there is an underlying condition to blame, you need to get treatment before a more serious complication develops. Blood in the urine. Blood in your urine can be a sign of various medical conditions, in particular those affecting the kidneys, bladder, urinary tract, or prostate. If you notice blood at the end of a urination stream, the cause may be the bladder or prostate. Blood in the semen. Blood in the semen is most commonly a result of a prostate gland biopsy. A majority of men who undergo a prostate biopsy may have some blood in their semen that persists for 3 to 4 weeks. Likewise, vasectomy can lead to bloody semen for about 1 week after the procedure. In men with hematospermia who have not had a recent prostate biopsy or vasectomy, a number of benign and malignant conditions of the male genital system may be the cause. In many situations, no definitive cause is found. Benign or malignant tumors of the prostate, bladder, testes, or seminal vesicles. Infections including, but not limited to, chlamydia, herpes, cytomegalovirus, and trichomoniasis. Inflammation of the prostate, prostatitis, epididymitis, epididymitis, or urethra, urethritis. Erectile dysfunction. Sudden onset of erectile dysfunction. Erectile dysfunction is a common symptom as men age, but is usually gradual in onset. If erectile dysfunction develops rapidly, it may be a cause for concern. Losing weight without trying. Unintentional weight loss, often accompanied by a decreased appetite and fatigue, may occur when prostate cancer is advanced. Other symptoms that suggest a prostate cancer has spread beyond the prostate may include a change in bowel habits or swelling in the legs and feet. Bone pain, pain in the back, hips, or ribs. When prostate cancer spreads, the bones are the most common site of metastasis. Metastasis to bones in the back, hips, or ribs can cause pain that may be severe.